The American Australian stood up against the might of England and basically said, fuck you. Yeah. We ain't gonna see it anymore. That was the first and only time, brothers and sisters, Australian blood was spilt on our own soil. Which made Eureka Stockade hallowed sacred ground. And it's in that spirit that we raise the southern stars in our flag. But sadly, these days have turned against us. And there are those who live in shadowy lives. They will take our freedom one more time. Get around and take this oath with us. Truly stand by our brothers and sisters and defend our rights and our liberties and our freedoms.